And he was just kind of, you know, wanted to kind of to bring awareness to that situation, right? I mean, that's what you want to do. Yeah, so he's just putting that out there, and just, you know, it was a really sad situation. I don't know if you knew it, but it was he was killed one day after his 17th birthday. So, I mean, he wasn't even an adult yet, I guess. Let's have a moment of silence for Harambe. All right, so next we're gonna play Kryptonite, and in this song we're gonna have some assistance from another teacher here, another teacher, Chris Parcell.
Parcell or Parcell?
Okay, I don't even know, I'm gonna use Hansel. Okay, so he's another teacher here. He plays guitar, also does voice, bass. He's a very talented guy, and he plays out in the scene. He's in a band called Vagenda. Go check him out if you can. All right.
Thank you, Philippine. Whoa, it's left. Thank you. You guys make some noise for Harambe, huh? Harambe!
Harambe!
All right. Whenever you guys are ready. I took a walk around the world to ease my troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sands of time. I watched the world go through the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do.
Put you back on solid ground.